The Indian pair of Tanisha Crasto and Dhruv Kapila secured the mixed doubles title at the Odisha Masters Super 100 badminton tournament. Tanisha, though, lost the women's doubles final along with Ashwini Ponnappa. Over the span of 3 weeks, Tanisha has played 25 matches, 10 mixed doubles and 15 women's doubles, which included 4 finals, which were 3 women's doubles and 1 mixed doubles. In this period, she has won 3 titles and has secured a runner-up position.